morning. My name is Daniel Obot. So today I'll be doing something different. I'll be doing a cover of a song by a great legend, a professional reggae artist, Lucky Dube. So the key of the song is a G major. So if you don't know, G major is a 1, 2, and 3 fret. So this fret 1, this fret 2, and fret 3. So the chord progression goes 1, 5, 4, then back to 1. This is not the actual chord voicing. So what I want to do in this lesson is I will show you the actual voicing that that they use in this particular song. So let me take the chord progression again. The chord progression is a 1, the 5, and the 4, back to 1. This is a progression. So let me go close to the fretboard and show you the chord voicing. So the first chord is a G major 9. If you don't know G major 9, what makes this chord a 9th is this note. So this is my 9th and it's part of the chord, you know, tones. So this is my G major 9. So this is my G major. Then I will now, you know, suspend my 3rd and hold the 9th. So that's why it's G major 9. This is G major and this is G major 9. Okay, so this is the rhythm of the song. So let me take it again. So to D major. So this is my D major. D major C shape. D major C shape. So 1, 5, 1. This is my D major. Then so we have a melody going on. Then we have, this is still part of a C9 kind of voicing. So then now go back to G major 9, G9. Okay, so let me take it again slowly. Let me take the whole progression slowly. Okay. So the last thing I will do in this video is to show you what is going on my right hand, on this, you know, on my right hand. So let me take it very slow. Down, then the last stroke, the last note is up. So that's the technique. That's the technique in, you know, in picking. So we have up, down, up. So please, if you like what I do, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. You know, watch my video. You know, I really, really appreciate it. Thank you. This is my Bose GT8 guitar effect processor. Bose GT8 guitar effect processor. So what I have here is my chorus, and the chorus I use the mono mode and mono mode chorus. So these are my setup. The rate is 40, The rate is 40. The depth is 50. The pre-delay is 4.0 ms. Low cut is flat and high cut is flat. So the effect level is 100 and that's all. So this is my chorus. So on the reggae vamp, this my wah wah. So have some people normally have problem on, you know, playing wah wah. So how I do my own wah wah stuff is I like when I strike, then I, so this is my wah. Okay, so I play. Okay, so this is my wah wah and this is my chorus. So this is how I like to set this particular patch only for the reggae song that I do. So the reggae vamp, I think what I do here is when you are playing a reggae vamp, you know, kind of sound, like you don't need to, you need to do it on the bar chord. So this is the last section, and what is going on here is my major G. Okay, so the picking that is going on here is just, so what you need to do is to keep, you know, a constant strumming pattern, like, my name is Daniel Obot. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. God bless you.